get shivers.
Has carried us through the past year, and it will continue.
Web are beautiful. I wish it didn't take a tragedy for me to discover these connections.
That was October 25th, 2023. Welcome to surviving family members.
And as a proud member of the deaf community.
At Just in Time, Bowling Center.
Find positivity and hope.
It is still a deep wound, not yet beginning to heal.
Also express gratitude to you and the Chamber of Commerce.